Hurry and riposte. Yeah, I'm not doing that. So I don't think I went this way. Wow, that does no damage to him. Okay. Let me try this a different way. Oh, okay. Okay, let's give this a go. Ooh. There was the AoE thing. I get hit. So this gets here. Oh jeez. It's too quick. Let's try and get it. Okay, I got away from it that time. I like did like a critical on him or something. Confident. Oh no no no. Okay, go for the kill. Got him. Okay. So Titan skill. I don't know what that is. And that was just lame. Oh, it's like they keep getting left with like a sliver of health. Expected at that time. And that definitely looks like a big enemy. Okay, so I'm gonna heal. Yep, there we go. Of course you're a boss. Oh, okay. So we pause that up. Oh, okay. Has such a light to it there. Oh! Okay. It's two phase fight. Got it. Well, I got my souls. I'm probably gonna die, but. Oh. Hey. Okay, I gotta back away. Serve a bomb at him. Oh. Jeez, that didn't work. Now I gotta heal. I can't see anything now. Okay. Well, that went up a little bit better. That's kind of a nice thing to bait him into, actually. What are your animations even? There we go. Satisfying. I'm actually surprised that nothing jumped out at me when I got that. Or like a boulder didn't fall down from the sky. It's like some Resident Evil 1 jump scares. let's see what's down here. That is a million blood stains. That's close. So I die in one hit. Oh, but so does he. How did all of these chairs even get here? Why are there so many chairs here? Oh, a bunker. So there's the way over there, but I prefer doing the high ground first. Okay. That was awful. Let's see if I can whittle that. Wow, that did so much damage. Oh. Ah, gotcha. Oh, okay. I didn't know you could do that. I can actually kill him, he just flies away. Well, that's kind of lame. Monster ahead. Is this a mimic? I thought I was gonna do something like that. I got munched. How did that not hit me? I can't see. I'm almost out of stamina. Well, no, you don't. That was stressful. This looks like a place that has secret. Oh, get over here, get back here. No, no. I ran out of stamina. Oh, good. I got him. Oh, that is so quick. This. Jeez. What the hell are these attacks? Oh no 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 no. He like attacks as I roll, so as soon as I come out of it. Oh, oh no, he's coming up here. Is like stuck on him. Oh no, no. Whoa, that's a very delayed attack. What is that? What is he doing? Did he just power himself up, I guess? I think so. Oh. He like turned around again. tough. This guy in a stupid delayed animation. So awkward to try and get around. I'm over here. Oh. Oh. How many of those do you do? Whoa, he's doing something. Uh-oh. Oh, that was like a frost breath. I see. Doesn't matter. Got him. Okay, let's do this. Do I have to kill her? Is this actually what I'm... I mean, there are blood stains everywhere, so... This must be... Oh, that's... That was like, almost a one shot. I'm getting the feeling I should go back for that one. I see puppies down there. Wait, what? Who is speaking?
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
What? Oh, that's just cheap. I was sort of suspicious of that fog. That was great. That's kind of nice. He's like stuck up here. Whoa. Okay, he's not as stuck as I thought he was. Oh, no, look at me. Look at me, not him. Yeah, fire time.
Myself a little nap.
Of course you are.
Do really after a nice toast.
Naturally. He's instantly fell asleep. That is a powerful snore. Just have to hope that this final one doesn't get me. I should probably ignore these two, actually. I'm so lucky that didn't kill me. Oh, I see you down there. This guy is just ready. What the hell? On earth. Okay, we're going up here. I'm gonna try and kite you because, wow, that's aggressive. Irithyll straight sword, okay. No. They're so aggressive. Like these guys and the ice guy that I just fought. Like, what the hell? Is this like a Bloodborne asset or something? Jeez. He doesn't stop. He's just freaking out. I can't even cast spells. I can just like roll all over the place. Oh, that one. And I missed entirely. What the hell? Gotcha. Jesus. Oh, yep, yep, that's the boss. Okay. I'm not damaging him. Wait, I have an idea. Sort of unorthodox, but... those ones. Whoa, what? Well, I'm glad that didn't hurt me. Jeez. Flopping all over the place. Oh, I got him. Oh. I have another Bloodborne asset here. Yeah, this is like... this is a big guy. Oh jeez, I did a lot of damage to you right there. So did you, okay. Those guys hurt. Gotcha. That is a big crab. And they have the little guys here, it's so cute. Oh, they actually attacked me. Okay, it's right up there. Looks like she casted some sort of homing thing on me. Where'd you go? There you are. Oh, what was that? The music just... what? Are these copies or? Oh. Nope. Okay, that's the real one right there. I think I got this. Is she gonna make copies again every time she teleports? Yeah, I think so. So that's a big one. Oh, real one's right there. How? Getting low in HP here. Hello, so is she. Oh, I got the real one. Gotcha. I have to summon my buddies. I'll get you. And since you're a team, I'll get you too. Even though this guy is kind of weird. This is not what I was expecting. These are literally just a million of them. I don't see the boss health going down. Oh, yes, there we go. That hurt the boss. Killing that one. Oh, I see what's going on here. I see you. And is another one gonna get him? The red glow on them? Yeah, here he is. Oh, Oh, jeez. Oh, huddled around them. There's so many. Oh, this guy is taking like direct damage here. Oh, goodbye, Horace. So many. I feel like this would be a really fun fight for like a great sword build. Where you can just cleave your way through them all. Oh, Henry's got him. Go, Henry. Gotcha. Haven't seen it. I disagree. I don't think your armor is the concern here. Wait, do I have to buy back his armor? Are you kidding me? Although, I am completely unsure of how that gets him out of the well. You think that would make it worse for him, in fact. Well, let's find out. It's a man full of surprises. I like how you can hear it hitting the ground and it didn't hit him. Like, I didn't even warn him. I just hucked a bunch of heavy plate armor down there. Oh, I can actually... Can I hit this guy? Oh, well that completely takes care of this. I can kill this guy, no problem. Or so I say. Was that a shiny? I thought I saw a shiny. Shattered him. And they gave me a jester too. I was hoping he would do that. Dodged at that time. Oh, this has a really short range. Oh, got him. Did I poison him? How are you not poisoned yet? Like, you should absolutely be poisoned by now. Oh, Gothard is getting ruined compared to the Pale Shade. Okay, this guy is immune to poison, but there's just no way. Although I do still have my friend here, who appears to have healed himself. What is he firing at? He just randomly shot arrows at the wall. Jeez. Alright, so he has a three-part combo of that. Just exhaust all of my mana first. Oh. Bad time to do that. Let's heal up. Whew. Oh, he's distracted. Disagree about the Valiant party that growls at me every time I talk to him, but... If you have an opinion. What was that? I hear something. Run. Yep. What, it's coming back? Oh, it's a bunch of little skeletons. I love that. Where are you? Oh, he's running away. He has a little hat. Why is he so shy? I love how they're all reaching out to like pull themselves along. It's adorable. Oh no. Oh, no, 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 no. No skeleton wheels. We're not doing this again. Nightmares of these guys. Hey. Hello, okay. Actually kind of hurt. Okay. What? It's not ready to fight a boss. I have like zero healing. I deal damage to you. Barely. Oh. Okay, so I have to kill this little bracelets there. Like the tree boss. Let's get to you here. He's not attacking me very much. Gotcha. Is he moving back every time? Oh no, you don't. No, no, no. No. Ah, done. Oh, he's like breathing smoke everywhere. Another one down. Ouch. Gotcha. Oh, he comes right up here. Okay. Get over here. Wait, what? There's skeletons. Hey, you just killed the skeleton. That's nice. Wow. That just smooshed me in one hit. Gotcha. Just have to not fall off the edge. Gotcha. Gotcha. No. Whoa. This is unexpected. Jeez. Oh, no, no. So bad damage. There's a lot of stuff going on here. Who's that? Whoa, he's coming. Horace? Well, this is the growly guy. Why is it that? Why is he attacking me? Alright. See Boston. Like a delayed swing there. Hey, it's one of those statues. That's cool. That was close. Given that he's got a a slime right there. I think I should just... Oh, what? Okay. I have a feeling those souls are lost forever. Okay, so I can, in fact, damage him. What's happening? Oh, there we go. This is intense, but I have no idea what's happening. Oh, I got him. Apparently I was doing damage to him. Okay, so he doesn't... He's really hard to roll around. Jeez. To get behind him to heal. Attacks very quickly. Whoa, that's a different one. How did that not hit me? Oh, I rolled straight into where he hit. There. Yeah, it's like a rain of fire thing in there. Oh man, do your breathe thing. Why don't you do that attack anymore? Here you go. Oh wait, no, this is different. What is he doing? Oh, it's the rain of fire again. Okay. He just did something. I got him. Ooh, Irithel. I've been waiting for this. I remember seeing videos of this place and it looks so amazing. Hey, it's a Bloodborne enemy. My Bloodborne enemy. Being all aggressive and such. Can't roll past your stupid legs. Let me heal. Thank you for the ring, Bloodborne enemy. Ooh, I like that sound. That's just satisfying. I guess you need the doll to go past her. What happened to your spell casting? Why are you attacking me with these things? What am I? A whole lot of nope. Wow. So many legs. It's like a centipede lady. I feel gross just looking at that. This one isn't gonna... Are they alive? I can't lock on. Yeah, they're alive. Nightmarish. Oh, Siegmeyer. Or Siegfried. Oh, he's having a nap.
Dozed off.
This is officially my favorite NPC.
It's rather warm in here.
Oh no, I'm dead. That's like a recurring problem that I've noticed in this game's approach to magic. It's like the other games were slow enough where it was usually viable. But in this one, everything is so twitchy and jumpy. It's. Somebody just crying. I hate this place so much. So there are some of these melee guys down here. Follow me. Really? It's like two invisible ones right after the other. This place. And if I go over to here, it's saying that there's a summon sign for her. And I have no idea how anybody is supposed to know this. Like, who would go back here? I guess for the awesome view, like, look at this, it's beautiful. But Creighton the Wanderer. Where have I heard that before? Wait, isn't Creighton in Dark Souls 2? I feel like he is. Oh, ow. This guy hurts. To be careful with you. He keeps healing. I know he has, or at least I'm pretty sure he has some limited Estus because he's running from Dark Phantom rules here. Oh no, you stay away from me here. Back up, good sir. Gotcha. Yeah, he stopped healing. I got him. Pond of Sullivan. Oh, I remember reading about this guy in the lore, actually. Thanks. Keep my distance so I can heal. What the hell? Take a chill pill. This guy is very aggressive. Let's get around him. Out of range. Whoa, what? What was that? He does some sort of explodey thing there. And now he has wings. It's like some anime stuff here. Wait, am I targeting multiple things? Like every time I try and get close to him, I can't see. All right, come over here. Oh, he's summoning another guy. Ow. Okay, we got him. Good job, team. He's got pursuers. I want pursuers. There's somebody beneath me. At least I think so. I can hear footsteps. What the f- What was that? He just lunged out and pushed me. I do have two of these though. I clearly have to- Whoa, what? What is happening with my HP here? No, you don't. Hi. This is awkward. Oh no. Got it. I dropped a titanite chunk. I can safely die here. I'd rather not die, but if I have to, let's lead them into a choke point at least. For all that's gonna matter. I can hear something behind me, I think. Jeez. Wow, I can't believe I survived that. Frostbite, and then clear. Oh, what? This is different. I was not prepared for that. I'm still extremely curious how you got out of that well.
Go on. It's all yours.
Especially wearing that armor. Wow, a titanite slap. Let's see what you're all about. Oh! You're a roly-poly one. Which I can frostbite. Let's break the frostbite on you. Oh, no you don't. You are incredibly tanky. Oh, please stop sitting on me. And I got some dung pies out of it for my trouble. Thanks. Oh, Siegmeyer. Hello.
Your old friend.
Old friends. Wow, that did a lot of damage to him. It was Siegmeyer that did that. Or Siegfried. And I'm doing like nothing to him. Oh, I did. I died. What is Siegfried casting on him? It's like chunking his HP. Yeah, he's like casting something on this guy. It's like absolutely destroying him. I'm doing a little bit of damage, but not much. See, he's basically soloing this guy. To keep him distracted for Siegfried. I don't know. Go, Siegfried. You're my hero. Stop attacking Siegfried. Look at me. No, don't look at him, look at me. Get over here. There we go. Yes. The ultimate distraction. Found swinging at me. Over here, you're. No, don't look at him. Look at me, I'm swinging at your ankles. Alright, one more hit from Siegfried. We did it! Wait, assume stance to imbue Sword of Storm, most effective when facing giants. Was this here the whole time? Come over here. I don't want to wake up your friend. I'm sure he's very nice, but... you know. Ooh. Oops. Oh no, you don't. I saw that coming. Making them a temporary ally. That sounds hilariously abusable. I'm buying that. A lot of bloodstains. What am I going into? Oh, those things. Those were on the bridge. Well, that wasn't so bad. Oh, that was... Did you breathe lightning now? Stay topped off. Ah. Need an opening. Use your lightning breath, please. Gotcha. I wonder what this is leading to. Like if I'll get to fight Ornstein and Smaug again or something. Ow. I'm getting flashbacks already. Alright, let's wait till they fire. Oh, stupid heat-seeking missiles. Like bent in the air to... Oh, what? They have them there now, too? Why? Why would you do that? And where are all of the deacons? Whoa, what on earth are you? Aldrich, devourer of gods. He looks like Gwyndolin. Ooh. That was painful. This guy slaps. Whoa. Okie doke. Round three. Corners. at me. Gonna AoE again. Coming up in a corner. Oh, that corner. I didn't expect that. Yeah. He just immediately went away. Come on. That was lame. You stop casting that spell. It's intensely annoying. You're all fiery now. Ow, ow, ow. What is that? It's like still raining. Almost there. These purple things, though. Gotcha. What is this boss? Oh, Dancer of the Boreova. Oh, I know your lore. Never fought you, but I know your lore. Dark spirit returned home. Okay, I'm getting cannot be frostbitten vibes here. I've heard this song before too. I love the soundtrack for this. Oh, oh no, please don't one-shot me. Okay, good, I'm fine. Flurry there. Oh, I'm embered. I never noticed that. Guess I could have. I don't know if there's any point to summon for this. Probably not. Oh. Always out of range of my weapon. Oh, what was that? Oh, stay away from me with that. What on earth? Distance. We heal up. Oh. I love the way she attacks. It's like fluid. Round 14. just feel a little bit insulted by that one there. Alright, round 15. No, you don't. Ooh, how did that not hit me? Absolutely should have. That always hits me, even though it's nowhere near me. Hex still manages to do it. Oh, staggered her. See, like, it's way over there. Like, I'm nowhere near her sword when she does that. Quick face scratch. Oh. Run away, run away. Face scratching opportunity. I need you to come over here to the middle of the room. Near spinny things. Oh. There we go, gotta run away. Stay healed. Our hitbox. Ooh. I was worried right there. Okay, I staggered her. Finally. Round 15 was not. Actually, I don't even know what round that was. Didn't quite work out. Ooh. Hello there. Oh, no, you don't. Gotcha. I have an idea. Will rapport shine at last? It has been so long, but oh, it worked. Huh. don't know how long it lasts for. Well, it looks like I can just kill him too. Excellent. It finally worked. It worked. Excellent. Let's have you two fight. Ooh. Deals a lot of damage. Oh, upstairs. Okay, this is not Wildrick. Please don't talk in the middle of the fight. So I can frostbite him though. That is good to know. Got him. Of course, he's also casting something here too. This is like a second phase to the fight right here, it looks like. Yeah, definitely. Just having some trouble. Frostbitten. Reset. Frostbite you again. Resets. Ah, darn, he got me. Let's get another frostbite on you. Ow. There we go. Reset. I can't tell what's happening because he's so big and my camera's just freaking out. Hidden path. Ooh. Oh, this looks like the abyss almost. Champion Gundyr. Who can be frostbitten? Kinda rough. Oh. All these delayed attacks again. Oh, that's new. I'm definitely dead. Yeah. Cooks. Oh. Yes! Did it. I immediately got punched. Nice frostbitten. I have no Estus. immediately got it. Yep. I have a bit to get used to again. There's the frostbite. Oh. There's my healing opportunity. It's in phase two now. Jeez. I can heal there at least. Tracked me there. I can't see my camera. Heal up, heal. Oh, darn. It's close. I gotta heal up. Frostbite. And it's reset. And your charge. Got him. I didn't expect. Oh, that was speedy. Unexpectedly speedy. Oh no, it's one of these. I don't know how to fight these. Well, I better learn because I can no longer kite. This one seems so bad. Oh. Well, that was easy compared to the regular mimics. And I love fighting the regular mimics. Be sneaky. Although, not very sneaky. Ooh, what weapon is that? It did a like a frostbite to me there. Doesn't seem like a very good combo. Use back away from it. Well, that one did more damage. Back away. So he has like half Estus though. Oh, frost bit him. Ow. Oh, now I'm frostbitten. I can just use this. Gotcha. On the edge of that. Gotcha. That's my first PvP kill. Red Tearstone Ring. That's just the attack buffs. Okay, how is that not an illusory wall? Like, look at this texture. It like cuts off in the perfect shape of like a door. Okay, let's see what this is. Ooh. It's one of... Oh, no, it's this here. Stay healed up here. Sirius is having some trouble there. Ooh. I feel like he's not shield. Frostbite chip. I staggered you. Oh no, I didn't. I thought I staggered you. I was so wrong. I went to reset your frostbite. There. Oh, this guy can like knock me off the edge, can't he? Yeah, he definitely can. Wrong way. So set frostbite. And reset it again. What is happening all around? Doubled up on it there. Oh, darn. Yet another attack. My frostbite ya. Ah, darn, you still hit me with that. I thought it'd be out of range. But no. Okay, so he tracks me with that third hit. So watch out for that. Something's going up on the sides here. Oh yeah, like firing things at me. A little bit close to the edge for my liking. Let's go over here. Oh, no, 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 no. I remember that one. These guys are gonna fire at me again. Yeah. Ooh, they just shot like a laser at me. Set your crossbow. Ow. To get out of range of these things that keep firing on me. Oh, close. Gotcha. Why are there so many blood stains? Oh, seriously? It's just literally people trying to get onto here to read the message. Hey, hold up. What? Okay, I can literally see a bonfire right there, and there's a bonfire right here. Why, FromSoft? Yeah, because this is just odd. Grand Archives key. Oh, I'm going to, my least favorite part of Dark Souls 1, yay! Dunk head in wax? Why? Oh no, my wax ran out. What? I want to be the odd one out at the wax party, so I might as well dunk my head again. How do I breathe through this? Like that, there's no... Oh wait, I'm in dead. I don't need to breathe. Ha. Huh. How are these twins? It's like one twin ate all the oats. Alrighty. Oh, I didn't even see you there. Jeez. Oh, I see what you're doing. You're a tricksy boss. I think teleport. Hmm. Can I frostbite you? Oh, the answer is yes. That should reset it. I'm gonna heal it. Oh. I thought I had that timed correctly. I was incorrect. Instead of Estus. There's our frostbite. Oh. I was sort of wondering if you were gonna hit me with that. Let's reset the frostbite. Ow. Gotcha. What about the photo prints? Okay. Let's see what's going on here. Bye, Ceres. Alright, frostbite him. Oh. Yep. Okie doke. Have the timing for that. Oh, you're right. Ah, got me. To reset frostbite. Gotcha. Surprised that one didn't hit me. Reset. Ok, Press space and reset. Gotcha. Frostbit him. Reset. Oh. Reset. To target you. Oh no, really? Jesus. Now I know that he does that. Gotcha. That was kind of a fun fight. Let's come over here. I don't want to be shot at by your archer buddy. Inevitably miss my backstab. Oh, see ya. Hello. Am I disturbing you guys? Oh, we have one of your... Oh, okay. Just jumping right in here. Well, you know, time is convoluted. As are wolves. Oh, but you came in here. I didn't know you could do that. So this poison is not doing very much. Can I? Yeah. Oh, I can do that. Oh. Oh, awesome. Of that. Okay. Alright, so he's not doing anything. Ooh. Bit of an acrobat there. What is going on here? I can hear something. Oh, okay, yeah. It doesn't seem like I can frostbite her. Ow. Wasn't expecting that. I can hear her, like, following me while she's invisible. Gotcha. Seems like almost the best time to attack her, actually. In a way. Don't want to get greedy. Gotcha. Seriously? Do I have to fight both of them? How? I can barely fight one of them. They have a shared life pool, which is interesting. So... perhaps I should try and separate them. Yeah, because he's a lot easier to hit than she is. I got hit regardless there. Ooh, I can frostbite him. This is interesting. But where is she? Did she go invisible? Wait, what are you doing? I think she might have been healing him or something. Don't want none of that. Can't target you. Separate you two to draw you over here. All right, let's move out of the way before she attacks. Bit more. Frostbite. Let's not get greedy. Oh. Don't get hit. Gotcha. Titanite slab. Awesome. Where? Oh, no, 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 no. Please stop. We've done this enough. You're going invisible too. Okay, this has to be the last phase here. Oh, no, no, no. Don't get frostbitten. Whoa, what? What was that? That was some nonsense right there. To get topped off. I'm trying to find an opening on her. There isn't much of one. That's an AoE. What? What is the tracking on that? It's absurd. Alright, so she's still stunnable though. Which is the good part here. try and stay a bit. Okay, maybe not. Okay, so where do I start that fight from? Alright, do our jump attack. Some more stamina. Jeez. Ooh, close. Seems to work best just keeping somewhat of a distance here. Just working in little hips where I can. Right, here's the big one. Recover some stamina. Oh. Darn. It's like a double hit there. It hits me right on the ends, but I can usually hit her after she does it. So I just need a better way of dealing with it. Here we go. Ah, darn. She's still invisible. Over here somewhere. Yes. No. I'm doing that. Don't think there's any real opening in that attack that she does. Except for right there. I guess that was one. Oh no no no. Ah. Tried to take one that I shouldn't have. One flask left. Got her once there. Here we go. Oh, yes, it backstabbed her. Didn't expect that. I didn't even know I could do that. So no more flasks. Is like the scythe attack that pulls me in there. To wait for an opening. Here we go. Ah, I didn't get behind her. I could do that. Almost. Jump again. Just do your jump. Oh, she's got me there. I suppose she did do her jump. Got what I asked for. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. Not go in yet. Got it. Alright. Hi, Ted. Sorry, his fingers. He's trying to parry me. Frostbite. And I broke it. Ah, he got me. Yeah. I hate parries. That'd be a cool idea. Wow, that just wrecked him. Came out of the... Oh. What on earth was that? Oh, they're falling from the sky. Ooh. The sun's looking good. Oh. Okay, that was the most deliberately placed trap ever. Like, come on. It's like they knew I would stand right here to take cover from the angel. Like, that is just cheap. This is a weirdly difficult fight. It's, oh, what the hell? They're like aiming that. Very close. Let's double heal here. It's like I can kill Champion Gundyr, the Dancer of the Boreal Valley, and I can't kill Pyromancer Zoe. What is this? Reminds me of that jester from Dark Souls 2, I think it was. This is ridiculous. Ugh. Oh, she's out of Estus though. She just tried to use it. It didn't work. So am I. Oh, how's this hitting me? Oh. Although I'm not sure what I'm doing, this is quite a drop. Is this a boss fight? Yeah, this is a boss fight. Oh, it's a double boss fight. Seem to be doing good so far here. Although I don't think I can frostbite this guy. At least I can't tell if I could or not. Let's break the frostbite just in case we can. stay behind him. Get some more stamina back. There we go. An opening. Oh, I paralyzed him there, or staggered him. Yeah, he's immune to frostbite. That sucks. What is he doing? Oh, it's just like that buff to himself. Yeah. This is pretty easy. I mean, maybe because I had the other person there, but... alright, the fight is not ending. I see. Of course it isn't. Demon Prince. Oh. This is different. Whoa, that was entirely too much damage. Oh, my friend died. The beam got her. Just me by my lonesome now. Oh. Had like a trail on it, but it caught me. Close. Let's double heal here. Oh, I thought I rolled out of the vein time. I was incorrect. Ah. I can't get behind him. In. Oh. Well, that's a good opportunity to attack him at least. Oh. Jeez. And he can shatter the cover, which I should keep in mind there. Doesn't seem to be rollable, that attack where he drops down like that. Because it leaves like a fire effect afterward. That always gets me. So I have to just roll back from it, I think. Oh, here we go. That second one has a little AoE to it as well. Oh, darn. Yeah, that's the one I have to get out of. Oh, I'm gonna die here, but it's okay. And at least learn the fight some more. Oh, that one I should have rolled to the side. Yeah, he has like an entirely, well, not an entirely different moveset, but pretty different. I topped off here. Ooh, I dodged that one finally. Just stay away from those. And heal up before they land on me. I have no idea how I'm supposed to avoid that. It's like they go everywhere. Oh, dang. Oh. He just clipped me with that one. Ooh, I dashed it. Looks like. Oh. I'm out of Estus. Curtains for me. And he's gonna cast his. Yeah, that's a guaranteed kill for me, unless I can somehow take him down before that triggers. I got him. But he's got me, I think. Oh no. No, I got it. Is this a... Yeah, this must be a phantom here. Like an NPC. Or is it? I don't know. I can't really tell. Seems somewhat strange. Yeah, maybe this is a player. Yeah, this is a player actually. So they keep like stopping there. Oh, and this is the Mound Makers. This is where that tree was. I still never frostbit him. Oh, jeez. That hurt. I think he'd be out of mana by now. Yeah, this is like a firebomb on me. Yeah, this is a player. He just used an ashen Estus. I saw that. Clips. Well, that's something you can hold there. That's interesting. He doesn't have any more Estus. Gotcha. Oh, we have his friend here now. Am I gonna deal with this? I need them isolated. I can't fight two at once. Alright, attack me here. Ow. That's not what I meant. This guy just killed my bug buddy. Is he dead? No, he isn't. Excellent, good. The bug buddy survives. I have a... Oops. This guy, he just like pushed me out there. Oh, you're gonna die. Be nice if I could frostbite him. Ooh. Almost rolled off the edge. No, 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 no. Oh, he's gonna get me with his beam attack. Oh good, he's just breathing over there. Oh no, he's not. He's breathing everywhere. To get fully topped off. Wait till there's an opening. Here we are. Getting low though, I think. Or he must be. So I've never lived for this long yet. There's his beam attack. Or no. No beam. Having a temper tantrum there. Angered him. Gotcha. Oh, are you? Oh, you're just hanging out here. No, let's kill you before. Good. And he plummets into the abyss. Did it. Ooh. reset your frostbite. Oh, cliffs. Easy peasy. Oh, here we go. Oh, really? This is like a painting guardian from Dark Souls 1. Wait. Oh, so this is the real boss. Oh, Vendo Monza 87. Okay, this is a player. This is a PvP fight. Interesting. PvP and PvE. I'm probably gonna lose. Oh, jeez. So much damage. Oof. He's using something that frostbites me as well. Stop talking. Those painting guardians came out too. It's like healing or something. What the? Yeah, the painting guardian just healed them. Got a bunch of hits on him, but like the painting guardian just comboed me. What on earth? She's my antivirus did like just the promotional pop-up that minimized my screen. That was terrifying. What weapon this guy is using. It like extends into this scimitar. You and your rolling. Healed. Ouch. So I have to kill this player in order to just beat the boss, I guess. It's a really interesting idea. Jeez, just got locked there. I healed him. I have to kill this painting guardian. He's trying to backstab me. While I try and target the guardian. To try and make him cautious again. He's defending the guardian pretty well, though. No more heals. I'm almost frostbitten. To be really careful. Painting guardian's almost dead. Got him. Oh no, but he backstabbed me. Whatever. He is now alone with me. I'm out of Estus. I wonder what summons that thing on him. One more hit on him. Gotcha. Yeah, Slave Knight Gale. Here we go. Interesting. Ooh, Slave Knight Gale can be Frostbitten. I like that. Ooh. Keep away. Caught me right on the edge. Ooh. Stay away from me when you do that. Got his frostbite reset. Ooh. Ah, oh, darn. I wasn't sure if he was gonna swing again. Oh, no, 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 no. I gotta heal. Seems to be one of those fights like Gundyr where he gets... Oh, how do I dodge that? My timing is just wrong. Yeah, he's getting more aggressive as the fight goes on. I just want to heal, Gail. Please. There we go. Finally. Now we can fight. Ah. That slam attack, though. This is slowly advancing toward me here. Ooh. Oh wait, those are gonna come back, aren't they? Oh, maybe they aren't. Yes, they are. Have to figure out what his moves are here. Ooh. I'm out of stamina. Looks like his cloak is... Yeah, his cloak is doing like a secondary hit here that I have to be careful of. Oh, there you go. Frostbite him. Alright, the discs have returned. Frostbite is reset. Ooh. Let's get topped off. Oh. Staggered him for a bit there. Lightning there. What on earth was that? I mean, I had like 30 attempts on Dancer to be fair, so My mods on Champion Grandier. But like, this one, I don't feel like I'm making that meaningful progress in terms of like ability. So, like one of my earliest rounds, I almost killed him. Now I'm on like round 18 or something in reality. 13 of the day, anyway. Yeah, that I don't really know how to deal with the cape attack at all. Like, it hits me after I roll. And I can't, like, do double rolls per se, because then I would never get any attacks in. And it seems like the key to this fight is just weaving in attacks whenever I can. Flasks, that's not bad. For 11 now. Certainly better than before. Ugh. At least they cleared out some of the furniture so I don't get stuck on anything. Except I see a chair to it. The right there. Get healed from that. Here we go, phase three. Shattered them. See all these lightning bolts here to get away from them. And the pursuers. Pursuers. Let's back away from that. Oh. Got me there. I shattered him. Reset. Oh, back away. Let's get away from these chairs. don't get locked on them. Got him. I didn't expect to do it that round. Jeez. Yeah, it's crab o'clock. Oh no no no. I can't fight two crab. Where did the other crab come from? I didn't even see the other crab. Why is there always another crab? Let's explore this way then. No. Since the other way is clearly inundated with crabs. But, oh, I didn't even see you there. Oh, this is the boss. Okay. I didn't expect that. let's take care of these wolves first. Wait, so this guy is the boss? Different. It's a little PvP fight. I suppose it saves them development time. I fight a big wolf too. Well, I fought like two of you already, so. Oh, ouch. So I am familiar with fighting you. Somewhat. How? Hello? If you could let me heal, that would be marvelous. I just really left to heal. To separate these guys somehow. So wait. Oh, I got away with that. Ran right into his guy there. Frostbitten. What is happening? Let's try and get this guy. He's really annoying. This wolf isn't gonna let me know. Stop rolling away. Like one more hit on him. You can deal with this obnoxious wolf on its own. There. Finally. dumb handler is dead. Oh, you got buffed by that, really. Oh, I frostbit him. Look, like he's gonna frostbite me. Yep. Gotcha. Which is like referenced in the lore a bunch of times. I don't want to fight this guy with like fireballs coming at me the whole time. Let's go over here. Like, the lore of Dark Souls 2 mostly makes sense, it's just, like, less clear. Oh. He tried to parry me there. How did that hit me? I wasn't even in range for that. Well, how did that almost hit him? That didn't make sense either. Gotcha. A big dragon friend here. Do very little damage to you. I see a bunch of signs down here. This is gonna work. Ooh. Yeah, there's the gimmick fight. You do not hit as hard as I remember you, Evil. You're a shadow of your former glory. Remember in Dark Souls 1 when he has smooshed me. But look at that. He didn't even hit me there. Whew. You're slow, Havel. The years are getting to you. Oh, she's okay. He took that personally. Oh. Hello. King of the Storm. Ooh, that did a bit of damage to you. I can't. Yeah, it seemed to deal more to your head, and I can see your buddy attacking me up there. Let's just run in here. Frostbitcha. You are absolutely a multi-phase fight. So you cannot possibly be this as easy. So, here we go. Oh, I saw that coming. I just wasn't sure how to dodge it. get back here. Gotcha. Moment of sadness for his dragon. Or not. He didn't need that dragon anyway. Okay. Let's see what you do. Nameless King. You changed your thing there. A bit of a delayed attack there. Oh. Ooh. It's just trying to heal there. Gonna let me heal. I can frostbite you. Got like an impale attack right there. Oh, come here. Oh. It's like, oh, what was that? That was a whole lot of nope. I saw that coming, but I have no idea how to dodge it. I frostbitch it. Dashed at that time. Gotcha. Oh, how are you out of range? Oh, there we go. Ooh, I did a bunch of damage to you there. So yeah, I hit you in the head. I get near you. Come on. Ow. Jeez. You do a lot of damage. Ow. Didn't get smooshed. Good sign. Here's his lunge. Get one hit in. Oh, darn. That was dumb of me. Got too greedy there. Okay, there we go. Oh, darn. He went back at the last little moment there. One hit in there. Oh, jeez. I'll have to heal after this here. double heal. Good, I got a hit in. There's his lunge. That's my favorite attack. It's like always a guaranteed dodge almost. Just use that opportunity to heal. Now I can hit him. Probably could have done a second, but I don't want to get greedy. Gotcha. He seems to follow up that attack with a charge pretty often. I've noticed. Ah, darn. I thought I rolled there, but I was incorrect. There's the lunge. My favorite attack. Oh, but that is my least favorite attack right there. That charge is nonsense. Oh, darn, that's the 4-hit one. I have to learn to recognize that better. It's sort of hard to see properly. Oh, here's the laser. Oh, jeez. He got me with it, but didn't kill me. Either. Oh, that was greedy. It's the 6-hit. I'm just gonna breathe. I can heal after this. Oh, darn. I gotta lunge at it. Oh no, he finally hit me with it. Darn. It's almost always like a free hit, but not that time. Here we go. It's time for phase 2. Oh, it's humanity o'clock. Oh, all he's doing is fire burst. I can dodge that. Oh, I didn't even need to dodge it. He just sucks at aiming. Here we go. Oh, I thought he was gonna do something like a laser attack there. Oh, ran away, ran away. Alright, I have to double heal after this one. Let's try and bait out a melee attack. Notice with the lunge, I have to roll back slightly as well. Alright, so he's gonna charge twice here. Here's the second one. It's just spazzing out all over the place here. Oh. Please don't do your laser. Oh no, he's doing the laser. Of course he is. Am I safe underneath you? I hope so. Oh yes. That's the whole thing. And I can hit him like 3 times after that, so it's excellent. Ooh. What was that? I'm just like getting a ton of hits on him. Oh, that was amazing. I didn't anticipate that. Let's get away from the humanities. He's gonna breathe on me. Get greedy. Not get greedy. Got him. Zero Estus. Jeez. Soul of Cinder. Sort of Gwyn-ish, I guess. I need to heal. Please let me heal. I'm getting cannot be frostbitten vibes here. Yeah, you absolutely cannot be frostbitten. What was that? Wait, this is using like a different weapon now. What on earth? Oh. He's using the spear all of a sudden. Please let me heal. Ow. Gundyr all over again. He has like a Wrath of the Gods Nova. Ooh. Toxic cloud thing. Okay, absolutely cannot frostbite this guy. He has like a, this is like a curved sword moveset, so he's swapping his weapon constantly. Oh no, he has a different one. He's a wizard. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I gotta dodge those. Let's get the last two on me here. There. Oh, what is that? Whoa. Is that like an actual spell? I can't get close to you. He's a pyromancer now. This fight is really cool. Not entirely sure how to address it. This guy has like so many different movesets. Trying to hit you. Don't take it personally, not Gwyn. Ow. There, finally got some hits in. Ow. against the wire here. Oh no, no. Stagger too. Stagger. He heals himself. Oh, I frostbit him though. That was good. Seems like he's just resistant to frostbite, not immune to it. Which is surprising given that he's all fiery. I would have figured he'd be completely immune. Okay. That was a quick phase two, at least. I'm just hoping that there are not more phases. I don't know if there are or not. Oh, that's the juggle thing, I think. Yeah, that's probably what that was. Ow. Yep. Flattened. Oh. Oh, I got Gwyn grabbed. He does the same ability with that, too. Ow. Let's get healed. Ow. Just please let me heal, Gwyn. I think that's the juggle when he does like that big wind up on it. Oh, here's the lightning storm. Yeah. Ow. You and your kicks. This is probably one of those bosses that's like vulnerable to parries, but I'm not doing that. Like regular Gwyn was. Ow. Your sunlight spears. Oh. Lightning storm. You also cast a regular one after that, too. Back up. Wanna get juggle. Can get a hit in right there though. Or two. Or three. Oh no. Grabs him. Ow. I got smooshed. Fire smooshed even. Here comes the lightning storm. Almost have him though. It's conceivable that I could get him. Oh. No, not when I do sloppy things like that. Alright, here's the juggle. Let's get in a hit. Oh. And you're... Gotcha. Yes. Got him. It's like the Dark Lord ending, I guess. So, let's see what that does. If I'm like actually linking it, or... Oh, no, I just lit myself on fire. I'm not sure. I'll have to like look at all the endings for this game after and see what I missed. Oh, I did get the Launderer thing. Yeah, that is definitely like a Dark Lord thing there. Yep. That's foreboding. Oh, there you are. Oh, we have a... sorcerer here. Sort of. He's having some troubles, though. Gotcha. Easy peasy. Can I just... see ya. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna seed of the giant tree here. And then... have some fun here. You just hit him for like 700 damage. He's almost dead. He fell off the edge. What? The hollow with the crossbow from behind. I would have been fine. I can't be mad at that. That was hilarious.